thinking about the women specifically in this industry that have really helped me get to where I am today. There was one in particular that I knew I had to honor every night on this tour.
Everybody go mute.